Sure, you're all aware of what's happening in Australia at the moment with the fires, and it's really, really hurting right now. Please donate anything you can.
500,000 to all of the services, the rural services who are fighting the fires right now.
You know, any of my prize money here in Brisbane will be donated to the Red Cross.